Champaign police are looking for a suspect after a hit-and-run crash. It happened near the corner of 4th and Grove Streets around 10 this morning. Police say three cars were involved in that crash. One of the drivers ran away on foot, leaving their car at the scene. We're still working to learn whether anyone was hurt.